Okay guys, I'm playing Endless Ocean Blue World, and supposedly if you like I'm looking for the Pelago Crocodile, supposedly after a full moon, you can go and find him, so that's what I'm trying to do here. And this is my first try with the full moon. All I did was get on. I haven't played in a year, but we'll see if I can do it. Okay. Now let's do this. So go through the telescope and look at this. Well, that would be it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go find this thing. Who should we dive with? Oops. Well, I guess I'm diving alone. Let's see. I'll take her. And we need to go here, right? I'll do it from here. Now let's see. That's how we do it. Okay. You never know what you find here. Okay. Here we go, guys. All we gotta do is come up on shore. Let's do this. There it is, guys. Oh, here it is. Now let's see, do I remember how? No, I don't. How do you feed these things? There we go. Gotta be gentle. There we go. Let's go this way. Oh, that's pretty cool. Pelago Crocodile. Let's look at it. 16 feet long. Thought to be hunted to extinction for its leather. Nice. And only right here. Oh, that's pretty cool. Not gonna eat me. Well, I did it, guys. Some more of these guys. Now, where'd that orange one go? Here we are. Ooh, a whale shark. There we go. Been so long since I played, I can't remember what I've discovered and what I haven't. Let's see. Where is it? There it is. Ooh, is this the Black Harbinger? Or is it just... Nope, just a normal humpback. And there's a little baby. Tie. Come on, why is this thing going crazy? Is that a guitar fish? Yep, bowmouth guitar fish. Does it have? Oh, it's swimming away. Big eye trevally. In real life, those things can do some damage to you. Then we got this guy again. Humphead wrasse. Manta rays. Oh, a cute little guy. Oh, that's not what I was clicking on. There we go. Little penguin. mandarin fish. More mandarin fish. Wow, they don't want my food. Oh, these guys are coming in. These things are hungry, little beasts.